Doesn't my health regenerate, though? I don't feel like it's regenerating at all. Do you have a fall, buddy? What happened? Oh, look at that beautiful seashell, huh? Oh, here we go. What's going on over here? Guys are scrapping, huh? Use needles, sweet. Let's definitely loot that, huh? Alright, take one of these vans. That was quite a little fight going on. Oh boy. It's those things, they sound just like a freaking tiger. Oh boy. Bail out, bail out. Oh, I love you, Tiger. Holy crap, dude. Those guys are intense. Look at all the vehicles over here. Alright, heal up, yeah. Good lord. Go. Let's get the heck out of here. That's what I'm talking about. See all the patrols, though? Because I haven't liberated everything. Alright, where do I want to go? I gotta go. Go up. Bang left. Yep. Or right, I'm sorry. Rabbit dogs. Oh, maybe those were dingoes? I don't know. We do need dingoes for something. That was where I went before. God, I wish it was an easier way to do all this. I'm getting into the red zone. Never a good zone to be in, if you know what I'm talking about. Right, fellas? This one? You sure? Just leave this here. Depart. Not what I wanted to. Everything's reloaded. I know my sniper rifle is not... Yeah, see, I saw this and I knew it was going to be... Getting better, guys. Getting better. Alright, what number is that? Okay. That's 14. Getting there. Might take us 27 episodes. We are getting there. Now, I gotta get this stupid... Man, this is dumb. I gotta get this Jeep out of here now. World's best driver. Yeah! DJ Hooker'd that bitch. Oh my god. I don't know ever where I'm going. Yeah, I gotta go turn around. Nah, you know what we'll do? I don't know if that's what we'll... Yeah, that's what we'll do. What the hell? What is... Oh, that's my mouse. I got these two things. Nah, let me go bang this out, because then what I'll do, I'll go get that, I'll hit that, hit that, go down that side of the mountain. Again, is this where I want to go? Yes, it is. I need to make some more heal syringes here. Is that a coyote? No, I couldn't. Maybe a coyote or a dingo? You never know what you're going to run across here. Go. Figure out how to get up there. Probably gonna be on foot. Sorry, turtle.
kill it?
All right, here's what we're gonna do. Ooh, I can gut it. Nice. Can I kill this one too? Is this one gonna jump out and get me? Oh boy. There we go. Take that, turtle. Oh, great. This one's below, too. What the hell was that? Why did that tree just... because it ran into it, I guess. Look at these guys. They're just gunfighting it up. Sniper time! Who's the man? Me! Alright, it says down below, doesn't it? How do I get down below? Oh boy, almost died. Slide down this part, I think. Looks like there's something over here, no? Oh, a trolley car, it's awesome. I get to go on a mine. Interesting. Yeah. Oh, sweet. I'm starting to figure things out, fellas. Just about to walk away from there, or if I didn't have a grenade or something, that would have stunk. Okay, I'm gonna hope that was a car outside and not something in here about to eat me. Skill points earned. Ooh, if we keep going here. Still out there scrapping. Where am I? Is there any points of interest in the direction I'm looking? I imagine it's going to take me over there, right? Alright. So maybe it takes me over there and I take a boat down. Would that be cool? Let's give it a whirl. It's so going to be a crocodile out here. Jet ski. See anything, do you? So paranoid about these things. Strangely enough, this is kind of how I am in real water, too. I mean, obviously, I'm not that paranoid, but I think these things. And I grew up on an island, guys. It's kind of sad. It's actually really sad. Okay, so... so we're gonna take the boat, get that one. Or the jet ski, I mean. This way? Wow, that doesn't look... what on earth? Seriously? Is right here, but I'm not so sure about this now. I'll dive down quick.
Oh.
Okay. Alright, let's set the map. Making progress, gentlemen. Sniper, shotgun shot. I thought it was going to be the sniper challenge. Let's go hit that, and we'll hit that, and we'll hit that. Actually, we should probably hit that first, that one. Let's cruise. See what we run into. That was the cave we just came out of. Proud of myself for doing that. Get the skeevies. Oh, how about those rocks? I wasn't even looking. Oh, boy. Okay. Gotta jump this thing, huh? I wasn't even looking at those rocks. I was looking left and right. Boy, this could hurt. That's pretty cool, man. Where's my thing? We just cruise in here? No, it's right here. Alright, why is my mouse all messed up? Okay. Now, will the alligator kind of jump out and grab me off this thing? As much as I don't want that to happen, that would be pretty hilarious. We'll get that, and then that, I think. They don't give you a topography, huh? That would be pretty sweet. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're stopping this bridge whenever I come up to it. Try to stop it. I don't know what's going to be in store. Really gonna jump on one of these things? Alright, let's do it. I like it. I like this stuff. Yeehaw! Dukes of Far Cry. Alright, let's just chill here. Oh, this thing is beat. that's awesome. Sorry, that is just flat out awesome. Alright. So I'm guessing this is... I think it's in this cave? Yes, sir. Why so dark? Just continue down here. Oh, this is gonna pop me out somewhere. Why is my... Am I really hurt or something? Let me check this. This is something about a rucksack full. Dingoes. Alright, so we gotta go find some dingoes at some point. I don't even know what to do with this thing. I don't even know. Don't really even care, to be quite honest. Deep dive. I don't care about that. Alright, I'm not hurt. What was that? Like, what was that whole... Alright, so we've got some bad guys here. Why, though? Cave system over there. Alright, let's look quick where we are. We're down on the shore here. I don't see anything, but... Yeah, so I just came out of that cave. I think I'll go back through the cave, actually. Pop out here. Let's get these guys done. That's because I had the light on? No. Oh, is it... Really? It makes your eyes adjust? Is that what you think it is? Yeah, before it's a better light, it seems. What's over here? Could be a good sniping spot. Cave system. Little shack. That's good to say. Take out the guys. Move this along. Okay. that is going to be the village. Probably should get across the river. I do have to be careful of random patrols just coming up on me. Get up on that hill. Yes, I understand my loot rucksack is full. Not much I can do about that at the moment. Plantation. Trying to get a vantage point. Oh, so that plant, I thought it was a bad guy. Circle around here. It's just gonna be an animal in here. Try to get a good vantage point, but it's kinda. Dogs? Goats? I probably do need you. I think I do need goats. Oh, shoot. Just a good little spot. Okay, I don't see anybody with a cage. Do you? Don't see any cages. That dog out, do his thing. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why am I not hitting that guy? All right, awesome. I was like, wait, did I just get caught in the fire? Clearly not undetected. Oh, let's get out of there. So sweet, man. So sweet. Cannot loot rucksack full. Alright, let's go in here. I'm gonna go with that is not undetected, fellas. I don't think that counts.
Nothing to be afraid of.
Sell some stuff. That's it. 11 items. I need to find some Ningos and I need to make some stuff. It's crazy. 500. Let's make some medical supplies. I'll use some stuff up. Need to find some dingoes. Alright, is anything opened in here? No, not yet. What the hell, man? Alright, I gotta find Citra. At some point, they gotta open more stuff for me.
Our work isn't done. Taking care of the items listed on the bulletin board would really help us out.
Talk about helping people out. You gotta show up 2 minutes after I liberate the place. Come on now.
Okay.
Loot some stuff up. Now, what I need to do is look for some dingoes. Meth pipe. That guy is not even caring about a thing.
Ew.
Wait till this is home again.
God.